sort of sick, but this is my video on asking Matthew to the Sadie Hawkins dance. I'm going to leave him a bunch of notes, and I'm in his room at the moment. Hopefully he doesn't come upstairs. He's just downstairs getting something. So, yeah. Okay, my final work. Will you be my Sadie's Hawkins?
Hey, hon. Why are you talking to yourself? Are you recording? Wait, no, stop recording me. Why did you take my house?
What? You let me in.
Oh, yeah.
There you are with your light brown hair. Apologize, cause all that I did was stare. And no, I'm not a creeper, I swear that I'm a keeper. I'm just glad you noticed that I was there. I got your name, but I didn't get your number. So now I'm left with all this regret and wonder. Would you wanna see me, or would you wanna kiss me? I'm getting way ahead of myself, but I can't get you off of my mind. No, I can't. No, I can't. Just spit it out. But now I've missed the moment, and now I'll never know if you'll answer yes to the questions I ask. So now I'm here without you, and I'm crushed, cause I got these roses, these red roses, and God knows I would've given them to you. I can't get you off of my mind. No, I can't. I really can't. I wish I would've asked you out. I wish I didn't have these doubts about myself. Those 3 minutes that you stood in front of me, I wish I hadn't walked away. I wish I had the guts to say, would you be mine? I wish I would've asked you to be my Valentine. I hope that you notice that I'm still painting roses. Or should I let this all go? I wish I would've asked you out. I wish I didn't have these doubts about myself for those 3 minutes that you stood in front of me. I wish I hadn't walked away. I wish I had the guts to say, would you be mine? I wish I would've asked you to be my Valentine. Would you be